which only in your higher dimensional perfection began incarnating on the earth plane, so you could experience the conscious of being physical. You came to earth with a free will intent, and you came with a plan. You planned everything that you would experience here, and you planned on how you would return back one day to your higher state of perfection.
Amen.
Since you were already perfect before you came to earth, you and the others had to devise a way so you would not be so aware of your perfection and would have to make it so. You didn't know very much, at least in the beginning. You and the others devised a way to limit access to your higher state data and a bust of your memories. You, in a sense, turned down your conscious awareness to very low levels. You forgot who and what you truly are. And you forgot how to access the divine abilities that you have. At that point, you entered a long unconscious state of amnesia, and you were plunged into the dark with no information about what had happened or about much of anything else for that matter. This was the base starting point and the very first day of your great spiritual journey to planet Earth, which was a linear time of millions of years ago. When civilization first started on Earth in ancient times, it was very basic, but eventually it evolved into a more complex, advanced civilization. These first beings of Earth learned in time the process of natural physical evolution takes a very, very long time on Earth to occur. And the process of soul evolution is another.
Good morning, people of Earth. God bless you. Stay in the light. Stay out of the fear. In Jesus' name. Amen. JDQ knows. I'm taking a day off today. I'm doing some artwork. Peace out, people. Stay out of the fear. God bless.